or we'll play Leona top. So McCrazy, we're doing yours now. I think I'll do that. We've got Rel top, old school attack speed Aatrox, AP Warwick jungle, Predator Lethality, crit one shot from the other side of the map, Hecarim, 18 minutes ago. Thank you for bringing it up, now I've seen that. Back in my day, in the days of Civ HD, this was called the Sonic Crit Boom. And last time I tried it on ARAM, it sucked ass. It's so bad now, but I'll happily play it anyway, just because I love playing Hecarim. I think we're going to do the same plan as before, where we just play Grasp and try to just attrition, ounce attrition our opponent. Ironically, can't take Shield Bash. We'll take Demolish, I guess. Probably Bone Plating generically against our opponents. And yeah, Overgrowth. This time for sure, we're going to take Tear for Fimbulwinter. And the last thing is probably going to be Ultimate Hunter. I might regret not taking Cookies, but Cookies are kind of copium, not going to lie. All right, that's probably fine, right? The alternative is we take PTA. I think we tried PTA last time, and it didn't really work out because our opponent was Kale and would just win the long trade. So hopefully we get someone that isn't as good at long trade and isn't as good at like chasing or being ranged. Ezreal top when I'm playing f***ing Leona. Are you serious? I'm gonna f***ing destroy him. Is he Heartsteel? Okay, he's not Heartsteel. Good. I feel a little less violent then. It looks like we're gonna have a good game. In terms of team comps, we're looking kind of spicy. Tempo's in. Redeem, talk about. Thank you for the redeem. I have a problem in League where because I'm willing to play from behind, but my opponents often are, I spend 40 minutes in a bad game and 18 in a great one. Thoughts. This is a massive fucking issue with League. Some of that can be chalked up to like confirmation bias, right? But in general, most people aren't willing to play from behind because a lot of the game is fucking snowboily as shit. So many things that contribute to that as well that you can't even fucking debate it. Power plates give too much gold. They reduced it recently. I'd still say that's not enough. Towers give too much gold. First Blood Tower gives too much gold. Rift Herald enables you to get plates and First Blood Tower gold really easily. I think we're gonna go Q first, just so we can, like, I don't know, also. And not only is gold a problem, but there's also way too many things to do with the gold. Most criminal being mythics and how powerful they are as power spikes. Yeah! Like, there's a big difference between, let's say, an AD carry who has Gale Force and one that doesn't. A mythic active like Gale Force is literally priceless. Okay, he got a PTA and he made use of it. Oh, he's got Tear as well. He's gonna be a... Oh, I'm gonna hate this lane. We can take W just to sponge a bit more tank shit here. So I think we would have sponged a little bit of that PTA proc damage. I think Q will also give like slightly more range. I probably should have just tanked the damage there. We got Doran's shield. We don't have the poke rune because this is quick play and we can't react to our opponents. It's blind, you know? If there's your top and it's an awful lane right now, but we will absolutely murder him later. I also have Ghost because I didn't set Flash, which is a little bad on Leona, but we can probably make it work. I missed an auto. We'll farm up what we can. We're going to use our Doran shield. When this guy wants to commit to a trade, which, like, just then, but we had Bone Plating, so it's fine. We can increase armor. Fuck, we can increase armor and magic resist with W. That minion did everything it could to get itself killed without being last hit. Why are the minions so fucking smart? But yeah, and then you also have things like dragons. Dragon souls. So it's like, ah, oh, with three dragons down, they have so many bonus stats. And then they're going to get dragon soul. We might as well just surrender because dragon soul is just going to win the game, etc., etc. Hopefully next season with mythics gone completely, I'm going to have a much better time. I'm going to max W. For our battle of attrition, it's what we really want to do for sure. I see you going for the flank, so I should engage to force his stuff here. Okay, that's a flash. Good stuff, good stuff. Long story short, snowballing is bad and has been for so long that people are so conditioned to it that they're just used to surrendering because it's like, oh, I can already see how this is going to play out. My team's not going to get any gold. Their team will get gold. It's going to be horrible. I'm going to miss a lot of CS for this. It's not worth it. I'm going to go back to get to make this loss a bit worse. I mean, a little less bad. Okay, it was still pretty bad. Could have never left lane without priority like that. Nothing else. Thanks for the 50 bits. Interplayed Super Mario RPG Remake. I am hyped for it, but I am aware that games also cost money. Pretty sure that one's like £50 or $60, right? I'd love to play it though. Because I hear only good things about Super Mario RPG. This is the first Ezreal top lane I've seen, but for sure, Fresh would handle this lane a lot better than Leona. He's really trying to shove the lane now. He's got low mana, so he wants to recall. And there's too many minions for me to dare try and contest it. We're going to still go for... Fuck. Can't get these. Oh, yeah, I've made this really bad. I've made this awful. I'm not going to get any of these. No! I'd love to play. It's just... Games are pricey. Tia, boots, against this guy for sure armor. Let's buy two of them, pocket. One for Tabby's and one for... Do we go Iceborne? Do we go Heartsteel? Of their team, there are no percentage damage dealers. They have to buy Blade Room King, which this guy is doing. Fuck. Why did the... Ah! The tower took forever for its next shot for no reason. Really, really, really relying on Doran Shield right now. I thought he'd go Sheen. No, fuck Klepto too, but like... Basically, fuck all the runes. Go back to the old runes where it was just like plus three fucking time dead or whatever. Sorry, minus three time dead. This is fucking abhorrent. All this armor and I still take so much damage. Doran Shield is just not enough. We've got a teleport, so at least we can do that. I don't have enough for tabbies. I don't have enough for anything. Let's take it refillable. Pretty sure you could get up to like plus 40% attack speed if you just went full attack speed runes. Which was hilarious to do on a champion like Yi, or even a champion like Rumble. Because this is, it's new tier as well. By new tier, I mean season 11. We have to actually hit him to back the tier. Or hit minions with like Q, I guess. I'm pretty sure he outright, yeah, he wins. He wins just because he's got his passive. I just can't win without ganks, and he's hard to gank. So it's like really lose-lose. This is our second game playing Leona top by request, and it's another, like, horrible matchup. It's not even like a standard matchup, like, oh, we'll lose to Darius. I think we'd actually do pretty decent into Darius compared to these matchups, but fuck my life. Why's everyone got to play this wacky shit? Alright, he's got nothing. Good stuff. We got him. I'm gonna fight Vayne. Stand and fight. Should we get mad? He might do, you never know. I think the most likely range top to get mad is, like, Draven. I know that's not the most common thing in the world, but still. We don't have a good timing to get this tower plate. We could try it, but then he'll be able to push it back by the time we recall. Let's get this Tabby since he wants to actually also... Fuck you. Oh, no. It was fine. It was fine. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's all good. I do got demolished, but then we'll be in a bad back timing. Because Font of Life does nothing for us, and Leona ironically can't shield bash. But considering how much worse this could be, I mean, our CS isn't that bad. It'd be nice if we actually last hit correctly, but... I should have queued immediately rather than greedily going for the auto queue. We can actually do trades with him, honestly. It'll be even better if we can just have grasp ready. If we just stack up enough armor, it's actually genuinely viable. With a minion wave like this, where he has a cannon and I don't, maybe not. He will just whittle down this tower, which is kind of what ranged tops aim to do, isn't it? Except Fresh, he's a bit shit at that. But this time we actually hit him, so that was good. Every time minion block gets worse every season, it's also a buff to ranged tops, isn't it? Got him. Finally, we've hit the breaking point where we can just melee him to death. Now we can live in fear. It's satisfying when you reach that point against range tops. Hmm. That didn't hit, did it, right? Right, we'll W this. It's an ignite. We're fucked. No. Don't. Or recall, whichever one. Shall we go for Fimble? Because this will stack quite slowly. Or shall we go... He is going Blade Ruin King, but should I let that deter me? We have so much base armor that I think Heartsteel was actually okay. Let's go Heartsteel. Fuck it. We can get this regen item. We can get this. Can't get that. That's actually, for once in my life, let's not sell refillable potion as soon as we buy it. Just for once. Going Fimble. Nice. I'm getting more comfortable with Leona top, that's for sure. Especially now I'm not fucking dying every time he clicks on me. No, the damage to the tower has already been done. Blade Ruin King is finished, so he gets much more kiting, and he's got his magical footwear. This lane just got way harder. And I don't think he's going to let me hit E every single time now he's got those boots. You can thin this wave down a little bit. Is he actually gone? Yeah, he's roaming for some reason. Why would he do that? No tower plates, but we can attack. Minion block is fucking wild, I tell you. He's gonna get. Oh, he's only got the stacked tier. He's nowhere near actually getting the mana, but it will hurt when he gets it. The shorter we can make laning phase, the better. Because this is ass. Oh, he messed up. But now that he's got Blade Ruin King, though, this is probably a little tougher than I'd like. Or maybe not. He should be close to another E, right? I can't take a cannon while laughing like that. So JD Booty, thanks for the follow. There we go. Oh boy. I maintain that Gragas is like the best champion in the game. Heartsteel. Work on a Fimble now. Could be able to defend this tower for a bit longer, but once again, I would like a shorter laning phase. But there's no real advantageous things to do right now. I could teleport for her, but then we'll lose top tower and for what? Fuck. Every time I keep thinking I've got like Sheen or something, or I've got like some kind of damage. No, I don't. I really thought he'd try to dodge or do something. Oh, that's a heart steal. We'll get one more heart steal before I die, at least. That's three procs! 90 health! That's also three people top, by the way. Damn it. 5 seconds, and maybe I can do something. You are APs in. I believe in you. Oh, I gotta do something about this. Interesting pings. Okay, we're kind of 3v1. I did not need to teleport here. You know what, it works out. No. We're not having this. Oh, shit, I'm being attacked. Two heart seals. A guy can dash over. You know what I can. Perhaps a bit more greed than I should. That's a shutdown on Pike. I didn't even know he was that strong. We're getting Heartsteel stacks, and that's what's most important, right? We can provide what the team needs, for sure. To be fair, what the team really needs is damage. But Heartsteel's damage, right? As is Grasp, as is the Sunfire we can get later. Samira's almost dead. She's ulting and ulted Zinzal, who just healed a shit ton. Effective HP kind of low, but it's enough! You love to see it. You can get an easy dragon and even a mid turret. Though mid turret is a little risky. I keep playing like I've got Sheen, but I don't have Sheen. Alright, thanks for watching, Necromant. I love killing Pyke. Almost as much as I like killing Samira. I mean... There you are. Happiness, thanks for the 2 months to tier 1. Thank you very much. I think this is the first ward I've played since the start of the game. Apparently I have vision score of 4, so no, not quite. Which way is he gonna go? Oh, nowhere, apparently. Did I get the heart seal? Oh, no. I stole my own kill. I love killing Pike. I think, yeah, you got it. Ah! Didn't even get to finish Fimbulwinter. You know, we still had our cathartic storytelling, right? There's an oppressive villain, Ezreal, you know, and then we get the, like, the rebellion, etc., etc. Ezreal died, everyone's really happy.